3, 2, 1.
All right, so the drill we're doing now, you hit the right dot, orange dot on your right ear. You try to get as many shots as I can. That the aim small, miss small is the philosophy. You're gonna like it. First shot I was off to the left. The next two shots I put right in the same hole.
Yeah.
Which is what you want. You want that consistency.
Yeah.
So, the same ammo.
Okay. Where are you aiming at?
Right in the face.
Take it to the head.
Hold on, we got one more for you.
Low gauge, baby. Look at that, under his chin.
That
one. So how'd that feel?
Thank you. I think this target's done.
Everything's to the left.
That's my problem with lots. 19s, 32s, especially the 42. Always to the left. Always. Always to the left. I only put 3 rounds. Drop it down. Yep. Now it's on fire. Yep.
Thank you.
Two in the chest, you're gonna put two in the chest. Shoot, all my shots are falling off to the left, and so what me and Mark were talking about is my stance. And so we did some test shots, and I get a lot better. So what I'm gonna do is the same thing that I was talking about, my grip, the same form, the same stance, and I'm gonna put all my shots, all three shots, in that orange dot.
I just wanna see how they perform. So far, no jams.
That's why we go to the range and we learn to shoot and we practice.
No, let's load over here so you can shoot.